We've gone from having, only a few years ago, having 10 birds per day for 12 weeks. It's gone up and down a little bit. It went down to 5 birds per day. But the legislated season that's in legislation for delivery each year, subject to minor adjustments, is 10 birds per day for 12 weeks. And in the summer now, that we've had the wettest summer in over a decade, huge recovery after the fires, droughts broken right around the country, record wildlife breeding, we can see no sense at all in the decision that gives us 2 birds per day for 3 weeks. No opening weekend, it's been moved to a Wednesday instead of a weekend. It's 8 a.m. start, and it's an 8 a.m. start for 5 days before it then goes to a legal light shooting as per normal. So this is ridiculous. We've got animal extremists infiltrating this government that has shown it's really unfriendly towards hunters. And amidst all the COVID restrictions last year against hunting, then we saw a banning of firearm sales, a restriction of ammo sales under COVID. We've had just blow after blow. And we're pretty pissed off. We're disappointed, we're angry, we're frustrated. So we're fighting back. Only thing we can do, and what we will be doing in force, is bombarding the minister with emails and letters asking for answers on how she came about the facts for her decision that we can only shoot 2 ducks per day for 3 weeks. So tough times. Stay tuned, watch this space. We're going to be working hard to have this decision overturned, overruled, and a proper season announced that's based on science, not on emotion.